When you look out on the landscape of things that people shouldn't do if their desire is to keep their brain healthy, Do any particular practices come to mind?
You know, the obvious ones are drinking just spectacular amounts of alcohol for a long time, and that I would say that's far and away the most common source of brain damage that many of us just volunteer for.